Oh, fucking hell. Always high.
1980. Ozzy Osbourne gaat solo met gitarist Randy Rhoads.
Working on those two records with Ozzy and Randy was one of the best times of Ozzy's and my life together.
Ozzy Osbourne, 30 years after the blizzard. Donderdag op Canvas.